proceeds. And furthermore, my lord, let me just put it on record that I could discern no sense of acrimony between myself and Colonel Smith, I'm sorry, and Colonel Stay. Let's even proceed, sir. We were busy with page 23 of Exhibit 01, your table. We're trying to make amends to that table, that little table that you prepared today, after you indicated to the court that you should have effected those amendments. And indeed, we had gone some stages in making those amendments. You still remember?
That's correct, you know.
Yebo ngiyakhumbula ke ukuthi ke besisakhuluma ke mala noshintsho ke lo bengishilo ukuthi bekufanele ukuthi lenziwa ke kuyonake le document le ephambi kwami ngasho ke nala ekufanele bekufanele ukuthi sishintsha khona.
Now you would recall that we had made amendments. Actually, you had made amendments in respect of that column that's stage start date. You had amended the times that should that are reflected in that column in both lines, so in both transactions, not so.
That's correct, madam.
Besem shilo ke nala kala kona ke idate ila emshilo koko tikfan election journey kubeyin.
Now, you further said that there should also be a change on the towers which are reflected in this column as cell names. Is that correct?
That's correct.
Thank you.
Ushilo ke ukuthi kufanele futhi namathawa ke ashintshe, yebo.
Is it further correct that whilst you're trying to do that, you could not you started off by trying to find the necessary document that would assist you to effect the necessary changes of the tower in the first column. You could not find that document. In fact, you said that that document contains wrong information. It's not the right document that was that you had there. You went to a second document, which was not written. In other words, it was blank, something that you took up with the state. That's when then I interfered and said, you don't talk to the state when I'm cross-examining you, you're talking to me. And then thirdly, you said, no, actually you can't, you're not in a position to state what if what change must be effected in the third column because there was a movement. Do you still remember that?
That's correct, ma'am.
Ngiyakhumbula ngisho ke ukuthi ke kule isathu ke icolumn noma umuntu akangikhumbuli ke noma ngazi ukuthi yini ke kufanele ishintshe ngoba ke kwakhona ke ukunyakaza noma ukuhamba hamba kwakukhona lapho.
Okay, my lord, I just want to explain. I first want to apologize to losing my temper yesterday in Yoko. I was tired and irritated, but thank you.
Ngiyafisa nje ukuthi ngikusho ke lokhu ukuthi okokuqala nje angixoliseke ukuthi ke kuye ngiye ngaba ngaleya ndlela-ke izolo bengikhatheleke yingakho-ke kuye kwaba ngaleya ndlela.
After yesterday, after we went home, I searched for a right paper because this one wasn't in the bundle of Pinky Exhibit Triple J. So I found the correct one, so I'm able to give the correct tower to the court now. It still doesn't change anything. It still she was on her way from Kimberley back to Joburg. So it's just the position of the towers which is coming question. It's not applicable actually. It's just showing that she was moving. The fact of the matter is there was communication between the two numbers.
Ngi izologe ngathi ke bengifuna ke lamaphepha ke lana leli belingekho ke kuhla kulamaphepha lamaphepha akhe ke uPinki kodwa uma sengiya ekhaya ke ngalibheka ngalithola akukho ke okushintshayo ke kusaveza ke nalapho ukuthi nje amathawa ke ukuthi nje wayesendleleni ebuya eKimberley eza khona ke ngala eGoli futhi ke akushintshike ukuthi ke kwakhona ke uqhumana phakathi kwale number ezimbili.
If you go to that, I just want to hand in this page as exhibit triple K5C.
Okay.
Defense doesn't have in the court.
Let the defense first see the document first. Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Did you? Yeah, even I don't know if you.
Yes.
Show the prosecution. I don't know if they saw it. It's only one page.
Only one page. Lord, it's only from the beginning to the end now, so now it's a complete from the start moving in Kimberley.
So that will be exhibit what, Mr. Baloy?
KK5C.
KK?
Double K?
Hmm.
5C.
5C. You have to make copies for the defense, okay?
I did make.
Oh, you did make?
Yes.
Oh, okay, fine.
I'm going to request for an adjournment, my lord, for me to go through this document.
Okay. What's the time now?
11:20.
11:20.
11:20.
Okay, we'll come back after 15 minutes, is it okay?